Salut, c'est Géraldine. Welcome to Come in Française TV, live in France, feel at home. Today is a special day in France. It's le 11 novembre, le 11 novembre. Le 11 novembre is a bank holiday here and commemorates l'armistice of 1918, the end of World War I. As we are currently celebrating le centenaire de la Première Guerre mondiale, this is what we'll look at today on Comme une Française TV. French words for talking about World War I. World War I is called la Première Guerre mondiale. La Première Guerre mondiale. You will also hear people say la Grande Guerre. La Grande Guerre, the Big War. Or la guerre de 14-18, la guerre de 14-18, or even la guerre de 14, la guerre de 14. The soldiers of World War I are called les poilus, literally the hairy men. At the beginning of the 20th century, the slang word poilu meant a brave person. Poilu meant someone who's got hair. Even though this sounds like a funny name, it's used with huge respect. Les poilus were fighting in les tranchées. Les tranchées, we say une tranchée, a trench. There's a World War II expression, c'est reparti comme en 14. C'est reparti comme en 14, from when men were asked to enlist, but already knew from their World War I experience that after the enthusiastic patriotism of the first days come the horror of any war. So, c'est reparti comme en 14 is ironic and sad. It means it's the same old thing. We also say comme en 14, comme en 14. At the end of this war, there was un armistice. Un armistice. It's an agreement between countries to stop fighting. We also call this un cessez-le-feu. Un cessez-le-feu. It means literally to stop shooting. L'armistice was signed by le maréchal Foch, amongst others, of course, who now has hundreds of boulevards and avenues to his name in France. I used to live in one. What happens on this day? Today is a bank holiday in France. It is a day of official celebrations. The president goes to une commémoration, and there are thousands all around France. The most moving one is le dépôt d'une gerbe de fleurs sur la tombe du soldat inconnu. Le dépôt d'une gerbe de fleurs sur la tombe du soldat inconnu. It means leaving flowers on the tomb of the unknown soldier. In 1920, they chose the body of a fallen, unidentified French soldier and buried him under the Arc de Triomphe. Arc de Triomphe, to symbolize all the fallen soldiers. There is a flame that burns all the time, so we remember them. Today, you will also probably see French flags on top of buses. Want to know more? If you want to joindre l'utile à l'agréable, joindre l'utile à l'agréable, it's a colloquial expression to mean you do something useful and nice. If you want to improve your French while learning more about World War I, here is some material for you to explore. Un long dimanche de fiançailles. Un long dimanche de fiançailles is a movie by Jean-Pierre Jeunet with Audrey Tautou, both from Amélie Poulain. It tells you the story of two lovers during World War I. He's supposed to be dead, but she refuses to believe he's gone and starts looking for him. Joyeux Noël. Joyeux Noël is about the Christmas truce of 1914 when German, British and French soldiers decided to take a break and celebrate Christmas together. They met in the middle of the no man's land, played football, exchanged gifts and had dinner together. They were tired of fighting with men who were just like them. La chambre des officiers. La chambre des officiers tells the story of the Val de Grâce, a French military hospital. During and after World War I, this is where, along with others, men disfigured by shrapnel were treated. These men were called les gueules cassées. Les gueules cassées, literally the broken faces. In addition to their faces, they had to rebuild themselves and to be accepted by their family with their new difficult faces. If you want facts, check out this C'est pas sorcier on World War I and this episode of Le Dessous des cartes on the reasons of World War I. Both are excellent, accessible French programs I love. And finally, several of the well-known radio program 2000 ans d'histoire broadcasts talk about World War I. You will find all the links below the video. Et toi? Your French will improve only if you put into practice what you've learned on Commune Française TV. Share your experience by leaving a comment below this video. Have you ever been on the tomb du soldat inconnu below the Arc de Triomphe or visited another World War I site? Share your experience in French if you dare in the comments below. We can all learn from your story. The comment section is the best place to start discussions and ask questions. If you like this video, share it with your friends on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter and Pinterest. Help me spread the word about Commune Française. Merci. Love France, dream of speaking French like a true Parisienne, learn how with me, Géraldine, on communefrancaise.com and subscribe to my email updates for exclusive tips on real life in France every Tuesday, plus an exclusive video lesson, Introduce Yourself in French, it's free! Merci for watching Commune Française TV, live in France, feel at home, allez! Salut!